I love a good core strengthening workout, and that's exactly what's on the schedule for today. We are adding in some dumbbells for added resistance, so you will definitely be feeling the burn in those abs today. Grab your weights, roll up that mat, and let's do this.
Good morning! Warm-up's done. We're gonna do the Russian twist. Thank you. side bends. Right side. Left side, left side. Woo! High knee twist. If you can't go high fast, go slow. Round two. Thank you. When it toe touches. Wood chopper, right side first. Left side. Round two. Thank you. J-Lo twist. That's gonna be fun. I can't do this. I'm just gonna go up. Round two. see it twist. Flamingo crunch. Boy. Left side. Climber knee taps. Whew, this is getting to me, guys. Oh my God. We made it to cool down.
Thank you.
Work friends, how is that core feeling?
Worked out. Worked out. That's what it feels. We made it to Friday. Woo! My first day back from vacay. I did it. Yep. First day back from vacation and or first week back from vacation, I should say. Whew. All right. And then tomorrow is full body strength and cardio. So we're gonna work the whole body. We won't be here until about noon tomorrow, because tomorrow's Saturday. Tonight is karaoke night with Junkyard Dan. So be there or be square. I know it's Friday, so you guys probably have a lot of things that you want to blow off steam with, you know, with the family or friends. So totally understand. But if you stop in, we'll be there. Gee, but that was a workout. Still, you know, weather is crazy. I don't know what's going on out there at the weather. It threatens to rain. Some of it is rain. I'm gonna just kind of take a look and see what's out there right now. Who's working their butts off today? D-lit's on. What? D-lit's on. I might stop in and say hi to him. Because he said hello to us. Right? Anyways, I need some coffee. So, thank you for stopping by and working out with me. I appreciate it. Please have a wonderful weekend. Be safe. Be kind to one another. Show the love, because you don't know what other people are going through, okay? I'm going to go ahead and sign off and get you over to D-Lit and give him some love. All right? If there's anyone here, I don't know if there's anyone here. I don't think so, but hey, what the heck? All right, have a good weekend. If I see you tomorrow, great. If not, I'll see you Monday.